on the ship, indoors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. It means a lot. We weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Let's look. Thanks, BD.
Yeah.
just need to know, don't you? There's something in there. Night sister, practicing her craft. Good scan, BD. Let's head out. Here's another one, BD. That's how you do it. Oh, you found something. Zepho were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Deathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Fuck! The outsider! Move forward! Brother, aid me! Don't lose sight of him!
Louis. comes from below. He flees. He hides behind his guard. My throat's the
yes!
Watch yourself, brother.
Yes!
Just in fear.
Brothers, aid me!
Good night, brothers.
You cannot stand.
I will avenge them all. Show me your famous Jedi skills.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Just in time.
Someone's here.
Take a look. I need help. Nice job. Check it out. What you got there? in here? Energy from the ruins?
Fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight, sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same thing.
Intrudes on our lands.
An outsider down there.
Your life is forfeit. Cowardly. I will take
you! Careful, brother!
Deathomir thirsts for your blood!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. locked down.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge. Leave this place.
Help, please. Much better, BD. Just in time.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Found something.
Try me, Jedi!
Your life is forfeit.
Keep on him. You can't win, outsider.
Stop him from moving.
No.
So much better. Someone was hunted here. What'd you find? Good job, BD.
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
Jedi. Thrust him!
Find something? Good job, BD. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. By the gate? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Night Brothers only respect those with power.
Thank you.
I guess, then, BD-1. Feeling much better. Thanks. I knew you'd jump in there. Okay, BD. What is it? The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Night sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. That thing looks like trouble.
Stand with me!
What'd you find? Thanks, BD. A little help, BD? That's so much better.
Only death awaits you here.
Thank you.